All right. I can put this away. Bow.
We're here. Luigi's Mansion.
Finally. Wait, isn't this the start? Yep. That's right. That's the mansion.
Hello?
Oh. No, let's go. View Pikmin movie? What? Oh yeah, we got Pikmin. On a mysterious planet. Eat the Pikmin. Is this the actual audio of the movie? Organize the Pikmin. Check if it's aligned. There we go. Bird up. Repair your spaceship. Can you return home? I am home. We get to see the cutscene again.
Hello.
Oh yeah.
Mario.
We get the dedicated Mario button.
Mario. Mario.
The key! Why is the key floating? Oh no. Oh! Egad! Ouch. Did take a lot of knots in this line of work. Getting too old for this ghost-catching tomfoolery. Anyway, nice to meet you. I'm Professor Egad. This house, I swear, it seems to have more ghosts every day. What's a young fella like you doing around here, anywho? Oh, this looks ugly. Alright, youngster. Likely follow me, post haste. Name is Luigi, I think your paths were destined to cross. Well met, Luigi. Where's this? You ask. The cozy quarters where I do my ghost studying. Professor Egad's ghost research lab. The lab. If you're a shortening mind, you won this mansion and the contest you didn't even enter. Sounds pretty fishy to me. So, you believe the mansion actually exists then? Strange. I've been living here since I was a lad of 20 or so. I'll tell you, that mansion appeared just a few days ago. Spirits have fooled you. I don't know if it's a dream or an illusion, or what all, but I really wouldn't be too happy winning a haunted house. When I get to look at you, I just recalled a guy with a red hat just kind of like yours went up to the mansion without even stopping to chat, and he never returned. Was he a dream too? What? That guy was your brother? Oh no, that's horrible. You wouldn't stand a chance to get those ghosts without my help. You have to go after him. Here's a plan. I'll teach you how to deal with the ghosts so you can rescue your brother Luigi. Examine door. X and Y. Search. Game Boy Horror? Suck things up with the vacuum. That's the vacuum cleaner I engineered to catch ghosts. I call it the Genius Poltergust. Wait. Poltergust 3000. I can suck up all kind of things. Let them rip. Use the R button to vacuum, C-stick to change your direction. Why is the Game Boy Color, not the game? Oh yeah, because it didn't come out yet. How strong you think your brother is? Ghosts are mysterious beings and they can't be caught using conventional methods.
You better get used to this. It's the only way to foil them.
It's the only thing they fear, or something to that effect. Well, how about we start your training? Ghosts seem to be like the darkness, and they avoid the light. So if you hit them with a flashlight beam all of a sudden, stun them momentarily, and it's vacuuming time. When you see the chance, hold the R button and tilt. By the way, just listening to me yap about it. You have to get as close as you can. Oh. Here we go. There you go. Maybe you're looking for your brother. That way, the way you're carrying on. There. Here they come. Gotcha. Kashi Ghost means using the flashlight. And Pulcher Ghost as a team, you can... That'll do. How many do you get? Four ghosts, that's so bad. Fine, looks like you worked up quite a sweat there. How about you get a cool down in the gallery? I'm quite proud. You know. Off we go. The throne. Look at the gallery. I once had 21 paintings, famous ghost collection, but now they are only frames. What a caring shame.
Unfortunately, there are only statues here, but feel free to look around anyway. You check the surroundings with that Game Boy Horror I give you.
Oh. Except don't try that on the angel statues, hee hee hee. This after various health statue by the looks of it. I wonder who's texting me. No. Are you appreciating art for today? Sorry to bother you. All right, then.
Careful now, Luigi.
What? Toad? Boo hoo hoo. Where did you go, Mario? Wow. Hey, Luigi. Wow, it's Luigi. You finally made it, Joey. Thank goodness. Well, Princess Peach asked me to come here to look for Mario. He left when he heard that you won a mansion. He never returned. And I arrived here. The mansion was full of ghosts, and I didn't see Mario anywhere. I kind of freaked out a little, and I didn't know what to do. It's been awful. Please have to help me find Mario. Doesn't get back, I have no idea how upset the princess will be. She will flip. You made my dark and stormy night. Wish I could do something to help you. Wait, I've got it. At least let me do this. I'll save your game. Talk to me anytime, friend. The mirror. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What's this? It certainly adds to the atmosphere of this place. Don't think this door is gonna open. Just gaze at this one for these few hours. I never notice how lovely those red polka dots look on top. What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? Oh shit. Simply delightful. I think try to kill you, bro. Bro. The fuck? Why are the controls weird? Why am I drifting? Hold on. Unplug. There we go. That fixed it somehow. I have the... Who put out my candles, you Mr. Lime Green? Well, the dark rooms are dangerous around here. Yes, yes. They love the dark, and now they will get you. Boo-hoo. Now you're going for it. Ho-ho-ho. Just like the little red cap before you. May you wander lost in the darkness. Are you afraid of the darkness, little man? Gotcha. Yippee! Chess. I really love the chimes that Luigi's making. Oh shit. Money. Hey, I won this mansion. I gotta keep it. So much money. How do you take care of those? Oh, they're just tough. There we go. Gotcha. Gotcha. Banana. Gotcha. And the banana. Oh shit, what the fuck? Gotcha. Gotcha. Is this the Diddy party? Yeah. I get the key. Oh, to that room. Here's all the dressing. Here's all the freaky shit that he politely asks you to wear. Quote unquote politely. The fuck? Hold up. Me and Professor Egad, I detect spirits stronger than we've seen lurking around. I think we must stop. Must be some kind of escape gallery ghost. You should know that they're really different from the other ghosts so you've seen so far. It show in your hearts very easily. Nope, not at all. When you find one, you should first use the X button. Search its heart for clues. Sometimes you can learn the best way to surprise him. Well, Luigi, I'll keep my fingers crossed for you. But anyway, how's it going, Cobalt Deku? I really like the added effort of just not just swinging a door open, but just like having Luigi just put his hand around it. There's so many good details from this game. The ghost rats. Can I open this door? Nope. Damn it. What the fuck? Motherfucker. So how do I get into that? Wait, that's another one. Motherfucker. Oh, it's a bit. Wait. What the fuck is this thing? Oh, go ahead to try and find me. I can see you, but you cannot see me. Ho 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 ho. There's a book of riddles. Will you read it? Yes. Mysteries appear wherever people turn. But turning away from them solves nothing. Instead of turning away, turn to the side and look at the mystery from a different view. A way will surely open. The Book of Darkness is the cheese. Will you read it? Sure. Ghost mice are drawn to the darkness as real mice are, drawn to cheese. In the dark, they shine gold with contentment. Must try to get close to one of them before the lights come on. Back on. Parmesan? Those elemental ghosts that live in the elements of fire, water, and ice that make up much of the world. To handle these elements, one must first obtain an element metal. Perhaps some elemental glows are only visible to the bearer, but such as a metal. Found Egad's Guides of Ghosts. You will read it, yes. Dear readers, we've all had the trouble with ghosts who aren't really surprised, right? They have had all sorts of ways to protect themselves from light. What would you do, bright folks, when in a fix with one of these stubborn ghouls? Well, sir, the first look is the opening. A way to catch them off guard and unsettle them. When a ghost is surprised and shows its heart, that's your chance to catch it. Catch the little bugger. I tell you, I've caught dozens of ghosts just like this. Wait. Turn to the side and... Looks like something might be in there. What kind of picture is this? Something might be in there. Oh! Well, I sure can't read that from here. Wait. Hold on. Thank you. Wait, what the fuck? Mario, where are you? Hey, Luigi. Lucky you found me. I feel so much better now. Find Mario. Just save the game for me, please. Mario. Oh, yeah. Okay, every mirror teleports you over here. Okay. Mm-hmm. That would sure fetch a pretty penny. So much for dust. This will never pass the white glove test. What is this supposed to be? Wait, what? Gotcha. Oh, sweet. Fake door. No, this is a real door. Catch it. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Catch it. Called a photograph. Mario.
Mario.
Oh, I just can't stand the sight of broken things. Alright. We got this, Luigi. What's in here? You got this, man. That's just my style. Horse Rocky. Hey, wanna play with me? What the fuck? Oh, you give me an owie. I just wanna play with you. I hate grown-ups. Why do you have to be bigger than me? I've had enough. Small, now grow smaller. Small, itty tiny little big. We're in for it now, Luigi. Kill that frickin' baby. Kill it. Oh shit. Oh my Jesus. Wait, you can't grab them? Gotta wait for the balls to finish. Jesus Christ. Come on. Oh, fuck. There it is. Come on. Dunzo. The pinky. Look at the pinky. Luigi. Can you hear me? Oh, thank goodness you're okay. I lost contact with you all of a sudden. I was a tad worried. You seem to be a bit tuckered out after that. Long battle, don't you? Why don't you come back to the lab? You came back and told you guys you get pretty much full of bursty. I guess you showed that boss goes who's boss. Yeah, I did. You made it back to one piece. Take a gander at this. This is a fine piece of work. It took nearly 20 years to develop. I call it the ghost portrificationizer. This machine lets us turn the ghosts you can catch into paintings. Not only that, it works in reverse too. How do we use it, you ask? Well, it's simple. Just plug it in. Put your Gust 3000 into that slot. And enjoy the ride, my boy. Suck. Suck. Look at all those ghosts. The ghosts are invisible. So we need to press them into an invisible form. And presto, turn them into a beautiful ghost portrait. Well, we managed to turn those ghosts back into paintings. Thanks for your help, Luigi. You've caught everyone. Neville, Lydia, Chansey. Total of 3 ghosts. 260,000. 2 million. Huh. Where you go, Luigi? Mansion. Careful now, Luigi. Alright, where do we go next? Oh yeah, we got the pinky. But where does that go? Oh! Mario. Bro. Alright.
No more Vine.
This is a real no. Oh fuck. Bro. Let me try to think about it. Why? There we go. Looks like you run into a bit of trouble there. Maybe you need more training. There are some ghosts who will try to grab and hold you. But you'll see stick back and forth. Yeah, I got that. Age-old struggle survival, my boy. Don't lose your heart. Running for too long. Touch it. Occupied. Can I open this? No. That's a bomb! I'll take that. Let's use the key. Shy guys. There we go. Fucking hell. For fuck's sake. What is... One more. Oh, what's this? Is sure pretty f- yeah. So you can see me. Well, that may be, but you'll never find my weakness. I don't think this gent can even see us. Now, who is this supposed to be? Gotcha. Huh. The ballroom and the restroom. What the fuck? Huh. Gotcha. Danger. What in the world is this? Mario. Mario. The fuck do we do with this? Alright. Those are boos! Look there, who dares disturb our sleep. Oh ho, it's Luigi. Look, guys, it's finally here. We're gonna make a do. If we did your brother. Wish to get back. Everybody scram. Are you okay? What was that? Those were the ones that were released, all of them. Ghosts from the paintings, my gallery, those fiends. I wondered where King Boo and his gang had gone, so they were hiding in the mansion all along. Thanks for flushing them out. I'm tickled you found them, but perhaps it would have been if you had. Well, let every single one escape. Just a thought. Oh well. Water under the bridge anyway, you should probably come back to the lab for a sec. Waiting for you, young Luigi. Your brother must have taken by that gang of boos. Poor fella. Oh no, that crazy. They're not going to eat that man. What become of him, hmm? Not that he hasn't come back. Common theory holds that boos grow in strength when they travel and they must somehow combine their powers. Two, their power likely overwhelmed your brother. If your aim is to save Mario, then there's a bit one way to do it. Capture each Boo and slowly weaken the group's power. But Boos, as their name implies, like to hide and jump out. Scare people, you've got to work to cut out finding them. Look it all down in the mouth, my boy. That Game Boy Horror gave you a secret function. I knew it would come in handy one day, so I developed it secretly. I called the Boo Raider. Boo Raider will flash red when something round, like a Boo, is hidden nearby. Use it to search everywhere, Luigi.
Alright, yeah. Ready. Don't go choking yourself out over there.
Try to get those Boos one at a time. The trick is using the control stick together. Don't forget it now. Where will you go, Luigi? Mansion. That's a classic. So much dust. We'll never pass the right glove test. I am bamboo. You already caught yourself a foo. I've been researching those guys. Well, these boos don't seem to like the light much, for sure. They do their best to hide in under the furniture as well, and they're stuck in the lit room. Well then, I reckon that means that turning on all the lights in the mansion is the fastest way to find all the boos. When you say so, youngster. Now send me the boo all the data you've got. Looking for me, Bootha. Game Boo Adventure. There you go. Like a leopard on the hunt. Okay, now show me the Boo and you got. Wardrobe. Gold bar? Holy fuck. Mario. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. You're on fire, Luigi, on fire. Send me the boo. Mario. Turbo. Gotcha. Yummy Boolicious. Send me the boo data. Very fun. Outstanding. Understand you're worried about your brother, young fellas, but just take it easy. You have plenty of time still to keep to it.
Why not go to the washroom and splash some water on your face? You'll feel much better, really? Mario? Oh,
yeah. Alright, we'll go to the washroom. Wait a second. Taboo. Gotcha.
Mario. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Thank God. Hold on, stop. We are back. Beautiful melody. Will not even give me the time of day. What must I do to win her passion? Yes, that's it. I will show her I burn for her. My unbridled passion will scorch her soul. Oh, sweet. I dropped a really important thing into the toilet. I didn't mean to. Don't worry about it. You're right. No point in crying over spilt milk. I suppose I'll just flush that old worry away. Yep, I'll just let it swirl down the depths and let happiness refill my life. Ow. The party like a D party. That's a going trash boat. Looks dirtier than it looks. Is that blood? We'll send it back. It'll be handy in case of fire. Wait. Huh. Shit. I think I won't be able to find that ghost again for a long while. Wait, I got the key for this. Let me open this up. Le Pearl. Wait. Ooh, gold bar. Give me that. Give me that. Wait. Is there a pattern? Oh, lovely crystal ball, you know. These give off such a beautiful glow when the light shines on them. I wonder if the flashlight would work. The crystal ball. Destiny chooses our paths. Alright. What do you seek of me? Who are you? I am Madame Clairvoya, seer of the dropped items, possessions of other people, awaken vibrations in my spirit. If you find someone's dropped item, you should bring them to me. I will show you an extent of my vision. Tell me the future. Arum, no, I feel no spiritual vibrations right now. Oh my! There we go. Come on. Gotcha! One more. Oh shit! Gotcha. Gotcha. All right. Holy fuck. Gotcha. I got another one. Hey, dog, don't eat that. Fire element. You found there. Let's take a look at that. Fire element metal. No, you can use the fire element. Yes, the fire element ghosts. It's the fire element LSQ ghosts. Well, they show up over to see the fire, my boys. There goes a fire itself, if you will. You approach a flame, they'll be surprised by your presence and leap out of the air. And you can vacuum them up right away. After that, you can expel fire, the L button. You can melt the ice off like candles. And you can do all sorts of stuff. We will hear the show at the bottom of the screen, so keep up the eye on how much element you have left, okay, fella? You have to use the fire emblem to feed the enemies, so ghost can mind, Sonny. Little Sandy. Alright, don't say I warn you. Alright. Oh. Dogs. Flamethrower. There we I'll take that heart. Doug, do you want to go outside? Alright. Yep. Alright. Fire run. Right. Give me that heart. Mario's hat! It's been laundered recently. What? What? There you go. Fake door. A little too ordinary. Really have no use for this. Well, I'm sure it... We sure did a pile of odds and ends and everywhere. Filthy. What's this? Be a good spot to hide something saving. Thank you. Oh. An idea. What the? Okay. Thank you. Someone just washed it. Someone, sorry, sometimes I like to add a little drama, you know? Just one moment. Did it just say Mario? Could it be that Mario? I see now. Well, I see everything, so I saw it before. Now I really see it. So you are the brother, the famous Mario, and you come to this place to find him? Well, you're a great brother. Hack, 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 harf. Hackarf. Excuse me, I don't laugh too much. Oh, they come. Now the spirits come. Come, spirits of power. Come, spirits of sight. Show to me the awful things occurring here tonight. Crystal orb, symbol of my clan, use your darkening power to show us all you could. I mean, can. Show us all you can. Show us this, Mario. The light of the spirits comes, show us what we see. Huh. I see that your Mario lives. Well, he is not in the spirit world, but one cannot say he is alive. Excuse me, sir. He is where he is, you know. The spirits fall silent. Ugh, this is all I can tell you for now. Bring me another clue and we'll show your brother to you this clue. No longer speaks to us. The burning flame of the unbridled passion. Or wait, how about the passionate flames of unbridled burning? Another gold bar. Alright, so what am I supposed to do? Boo la la. Sweet. Game Boo! Done so. So many ghosts. No idea who that's supposed to be.
Thank you. Hmm.
There we go, 100. Huh. Or wait, the passion of flames of umbrella burning. So what am I supposed to do in this situation?
Oh! I'm supposed to follow him here. Yippee. Sweet. Peekaboo. Sweet.
Princess Peach, my name is Melody. You can call me the spectral beauty of the Ivory Keys. What a stirring performance. I haven't been so charmed by a piece of ages. You must have delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? Well, here I go. What image do you think the piece's composer had in mind while writing it? You got it! Very impressive. I guess I needn't hold back with you.
Would you care to do a battle with my lovely music sheet?
Sorry, Melody, but you're going down. There you go. Boomio! Gotcha. Yes. Be careful, Luigi. There you go. Got the key! I'm gonna put the key in.
Ready? Come on. Open the door.
Fucking bananas everywhere. Where's Donkey Kong? Motherfucker. What a hunk of junk. You expect me to sit on that? Please, I have standards. No one can see me in this darkness. No one. No one. Welcome to the kitchen! Oh my god. Oh, I did it. Alright. Boolinga. There we go. What's in the chest? Yippee! Oh, you stumble across? Oh, it's time. The water element. The one thing approach you, drill, vacuum above. A big blast of water! Hell yeah! Alright, so. Let's grab this water. Thank you. Mr. Bones. Pikmin. Gotcha. What's up in here? What the fuck? Huh. Brave. Got a gem. I guess you just can't plan for this sort of thing. There we go. The hell is happening? A graveyard ghost. Okay, that was easy to figure out. Oi!
Gotcha.
The green key. Can you hear me?
Good to see you. You're still okay. You lost signal. The lighting straight. Oh. That's so bad you had there.
Why, don't you come back in the lab? What? You think the lightning damaged the poltergeist? Oh, don't worry about that. You know that lightning had to cook your goose. Your poltergeist 3000 wouldn't even have a scratch on it. Hee-hee-hee. Get back to the place. Put the ghost in the tube. Ghosts are invisible.
Oh, the dog!
Oh man, I should try to get those bows back in the paintings. Thanks for the help, Luigi. You've caught Arif. Willindas, Melody, Pianissima, Shivers, Spooky the dog, Bogmire. Total 8 ghosts. 8 million, $13 million. Oh, that's a good fish. Yeah, but I think that's enough. Oh yeah, that was kind of fun.
Oh, I will see you again very soon. I want to continue playing this. I want to finish this October. But then again, I'll see you again very, very soon. Have a good one.